primary goal, destruction of the lock gate. The lock at Jelesna Vrata is important for shipping traffic on the Danube. This is reflected in the quality of the guards. Besides a permanent garrison at the lock, the facility is also guarded by gatekeepers at the entrances. The bridge over the lock is guarded by a tank and an armored truck. In addition to all that, there are certainly some soldiers inside operating the equipment. They don't know yet about the shooting in Velka Gradishta, so they won't be too vigilant, which is to our advantage. We start the mission by splitting into two groups. One group will move along the riverbank, and the second one will stay in the boat. You have to get to the tank as fast as possible, hiding behind the car, and occupy it. We must do this before someone notices our comrades in the boat. To destroy the lock, you have to fire at the gate from the tank's cannon. If you get delayed, bear in mind that there are several armored vehicles from Velka Gradishta garrison on your trail. We conclude the mission on the left bank of the river, from where there is a pathway leading towards the Romanian mountains.
Follow me! Hey, follow me!
Stop!
Follow me! Thank you. Follow me! Follow me!